I had just looked at the President of the United States and asked him if he had AIDS.